Chorus Finals. Finishing fifth, the Johnny Appleseed District's Southern Gateway Chorus. In fourth place, past international champions from the Ontario District, the Dukes of Harmony.
You're nobody's sweetheart now, they don't baby you somehow. Fancy hose, silken gown, you'd be out of place in your old hometown. When you walk down the avenue, I just can't believe it, you really you. Painted lips, painted eyes, wearing a bird of paradise. It all seems wrong somehow that you're nobody's sweetheart, sweetheart.
Back in 1962, a bunch of fellows from Louisville won their first championship, and I was there. Since then, I've watched them win six more, and here they go again.
This year, the Thoroughbreds from the Cardinal District won the third place medals.
I say goodbye, Broadway. Hello, France. We're 10 million strong. So strong. Goodbye, sweethearts, wives, and mothers. It won't take us long, not long. Don't you worry while we're there. It's you we're fighting for. So goodbye, Broadway. Hello, France. We're gonna help you.
Silver medalists representing the Mid-Atlantic District was the Big Apple Chorus.
There's all kinds of joy and there's all kinds of thrills when you're riding the railroad through valleys and hills. The passengers sway into and fro while the engineer is tooting aboard. Let's go with traveling companions just longing to roam. Lovers and strangers returning home. Looking for adventure they surely will find. All aboard the B&O line. Chugging, pulling 22 cars. Soon it'll be here, it's not very far. For it's heading over valleys, arriving on time. Oh Lord, the B&O line with my cutie. Take me to the station and join the celebration when I greet that cutie of mine. My cutie's doing my choo-choo-choo. She's coming through on a big choo-choo-woo-woo. She's been away from Oz, but I haven't cheated once. Stayed home nights, didn't dance. Wasn't taking any chance. Didn't flirt and know it hurt. I just couldn't do my cutie dirt. Her days were blue, my nights were black. But I just knew that she'd come back. For I love her and she loves me and say, don't think there ain't no Santa Claus. And oh darn well there is, because my cutie's due at 2:00 today.
And our new international champions from the Illinois District, the West Towns Chorus.
Who is the talk of New York Town? Mr. Broadway, Mr. Broadway. Say, who wears the king of vaudeville's crown? Mr. Broadway, Mr. Broadway. And why do they line the streets each day? Waiting to see a matinee of a George M. Cohan musical play. Cause he's Mr. Broadway, that musical comedy man. From Broadway. great what it brings. For a short time it takes, what a difference it makes in the ways of the people and things. I'm singing all the board for Broadway. That's the Yankee Doodle Land. Just got to say goodbye, that's all. So long, don't you hear the train band calling? I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, a Yankee Doodle do or die. A real live nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. That's why he is the talk of New York Town, Mr. Broadway. Mr. Broadway, he wears the king of vaudeville's crown, Mr. Broadway. Broadway, that's why they line the streets each day, waiting to see a matinee of a George M. Cohan musical play. That's Mr. Broadway, a musical comedy dancing man, singing of Broadway and Uncle Sam, writing those songs like nobody can. Mr. Broadway, George M. Cohan, I'm an actor and a Yankee Doodle Man, a musical comedy man. What a
A convention is a special memory for the audience, the competitors, and even staff.